Now that they've both been temporarily taken out of action, we won't have to worry about accidentally injuring them in the event of a confrontation. And you don't have to worry, Ichigo. We've already moved the others to a safe place. So now you'll be able to fight without holding back.